It's extreme rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair in love and war, and that goes for extreme rules, too.
What would you know about love, Byron? But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring to win.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact! Stomping down! Oh, saw it coming. He's one step ahead there. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Lands face first. He's able to counter Goldberg. Oh, Brock waylays him. Solid punch. A counter, and he's taking this to the outside now. Incredible impact. Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another. How does one best take advantage of the extreme rules environment?
Quite simply, if you can dream it, you can do it. This isn't the time to be timid. This is the time to leave it all in the ring.
Textbook fallaway slam. This match grinded him down a little.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Oh, what a kick.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
City. Goldberg took the full force of that. This could be Lesnar's opening.
Oh, Lesnar! Could have tied time. Kamara Lock is in. He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to... Good luck getting out of this. I guess that's one way to do it. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Talk with a punch.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, the physical price of the extreme rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Fighting the beast back. What's he hoping to find down there?
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Oh, sent flying.
Continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Ooh!
Back in the ring now. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Goldberg counters with authority.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
And now looking to get it locked in. That's it.
Oh, man, that was a thing of beauty. Right into a snapmare.
Ouch. Look at this, Chuck.
One after another. Just an overbearing attack from Brock.
Frankly, it looks like Brock's enjoying laying into Goldberg like this.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
The fallaway slam. answering back. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Go behind.
German suplex release.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar.
Teeth and battle out of that cover.
And Brock is bewildered. Brock has no clue how that just happened. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Oh no. Lesnar's about to end this.
Bang.
That's it. Brock's got this.
Two count. Brutality finally comes to an end.